This is the back of the stone that we could even polish it to be a double-sided or skin-to-skin pendant.